Hertl shooting. Wants a tip in front. And he's got it again. Brent Burns fires, and that went wide. Donskoy covers the point. Kane with the shark circling again. Donskoy with the move inside. Gerard knocked it. Vlasic shot. Luke scores. Tomas Hertl.
Those long, sustained offensive zone shifts that was absent in game four is back here in this one.
And you see Hertl just overpower McKinnon at the point of attack, giving the Sharks a one-goal lead. He's been all around the puck all night long in game five. It finally paid off.